Good morning, dear children. Hope you all are fine and safe at home. Today we will study about counting 61 to 70. 6 1 61 6 1 61 6 2 62 6 2 62 6 3 63 6 3 63 6 4 64 6 4 64 6 5 65 6 5 65 6 6 66 6 6 66 6 7 67 6 7 67 6 8 68 6 8 68 6 9 69 6 9 69 7 0 70 7 0 70 Now we will write the counting in our notebook. Okay, before writing in notebook, one more time we will see the counting with the help of these numbers. Okay, this is 6 1 6 1 61 6 1 61 6 1 61 Then after, when we write 2 in front of number 6, then it will become 6 2 62 6 2 62 6 2 62 In the same way, when we write number 3 in front of number 6, it will become 6 3 63 6 3 63 The same way 6 4 64 6 4 64 Very good. Now the next is 6 5 65 Yeah, very good. 6 5 65 And the next is 6 6 66 6 6 66 And when we write number 7 in front of number 6, then it will become 6 7 67 6 7 67 And the next is 6 8 68 6 8 68 And the next number is 9 6 9 69 6 9 69 And then in the last, what will come beta? Anyone can tell me? Very good. 7 0 70 7 0 70 Now we will write the counting in our notebook. See, number 6 1 61 Two digits are there. That's why we use the ones and tens column. 6 1 61 6 2 62 6 3 63 Be remember, students, when you write the numbers, touch the bottom line. Touch the bottom line, okay? 6 4 64 6 5 66 6 6 66 6 7 67 6 8 68 6 9 69 and in the last 7 0 70 7 0 70. Once again you count it from starting. 6 1 61 6 2 62 63 63 64 64 65 65 66 66 67 67 68 68 69 69 70 70. In this way, you have to write in these four columns. It means four times you have to write in this page. And after completion of this, you draw a sleeping line and put a cross mark in front and in last of the sleeping line. Okay?